My name is Christine Marquette. I'm a registered dietitian with Austin Regional Clinic, and I've had people ask, how do they best absorb magnesium supplements? Magnesium is actually best absorbed if it is taken with calcium and vitamin C. And this happens to be one mineral that actually is absorbed best if taken on an empty stomach. The problem if you already have eaten a meal that has protein or fat or a lot of fiber is those items actually slow the absorption of the magnesium. So it is best to take it either first thing in the morning or before you go to bed. Another thing to keep in mind is you do want to avoid excess alcohol because alcohol can actually cause your body to excrete a majority of your magnesium. And another thing to keep in mind is you want to avoid soft drinks. Soft drinks often have a very high amount of phosphates, and the phosphates will actually bind your magnesium. So again, you won't be absorbing very much of that supplement. So just remember, when taking magnesium, choose a magnesium supplement with calcium and include vitamin C as well, and take on an empty stomach either in the morning or before you go to bed.